and dreams. So what I'm trying to say is, no matter what anybody's trying to tell you and not to do, you've got to follow your heart, follow your dreams, and keep your faith in yourself. So the harbour of Venus happened. So yeah, that's my bedroom in there. I've got an electric radiator. And then I've got batteries, I've got solar panel as well, and diesel heater. So, I'm originally from Northwest England, Burnley. At the age of 12, we emigrated. So I'm brought up in Sweden. On my first day in school, actually, the boy sitting next to me asked me if I had ever heard of Bob Marley. And I said, no.
What's the thing about music when it is you feel no pain?
So when I heard that music, I fell in love with reggae music straight away. I started dreaming of one day being able to play reggae music and sing. With all the stress in life, having my own company and splitting up with my children's mother and things happened.
One man's reputation rests upon.
I prayed to God. I said, God, if you exist, please give me a sign. Moments after I prayed, I heard these words. It's you I'm talking to. Why do you look so sad? I'm forsaken. Don't you know, when a door is closed, another one is open. Hey, would you let the system make you kill your brother, man? No, no.
You make the system get
it up
your head again.
In this old sweet life, we're coming in from the cold. Yeah, so with those words, it was like my answers to my prayer was answered. I asked for a sign, and there it came. It's you I'm talking to, don't you know? When one door is closed, another one is open.
Rosa Maria, Rosa Maria, si tú me quisieras, qué feliz sería. Rosa Maria, Rosa Maria, si tú me quisieras, qué feliz sería.
Why I play music at the train station every morning? Well, that began during the pandemic. Because I was locked down in Spain. I was living in Spain during the pandemic. Life was so uncertain. I'm thinking, where do I want to go? Where do I want to be? I'm here in Spain. I've got England. But then I was just thinking of the grandchildren and the children. I thought, the Swedish archipelago, I'm going to get myself a sailing boat. I'm going to sail the archipelago. So, with a photo of me and my dog Tarzana, I sent on a Facebook page. She said, we want to go home to Sweden. And within 24 hours, I got a reply. This was on a Thursday. I got a reply from a Melke. He says, I'm driving up to Sweden on Sunday. You and your dog, you're welcome.
Nästa, 11.
50 hours later, I was in Stockholm. So I'm waiting for Oliver, my son, at Älvsjö train station. I get out my guitar and I start singing. Was happy to see me there. amiga. Oh, yeah. Feliz Navidad. And kept telling me, don't stop, continue, keep coming back because you're brightening up our mornings. I went back the next day and the next day and I found I was catching smiles. Yeah, copies. And after 9 months of singing and playing at Elche, I managed to save 16,000 kroners. And I bought my sailing boat. A Sunwind 26 foot she is. I realised that I couldn't sail.
I mean, that's taken me a couple of hours now. And about 6 different tries how to get it on there.
I just went out and started little by little. I started learning. Raising up that vibration here now from Stockholm International First Train Station. This is your number one busking slot. Yeah, your number one live music chat show.
This dream is about glory.
I want to inspire and motivate others to follow their passions and your heart desires. I think that's what it is all about.
Fingers deep within my soul.
Sailing around from harbour to harbour, singing my songs. I don't need too much money and I enjoy life that way.
I'm gonna do something crazy.
Get yourself outside in the fresh air, in the heart of nature.
Oh. Near me! Oh, he's got a hat! Come on!
Scandinavian Rasta Viking.
Oh, this is lovely!
Viking, because I'm a sailor.
I've been sailing 10 hours from north side of Stockholm's archipelago all the way here to Stockholm. And we're just arriving now. We've just got through a bridge.
Now we have to go through the docks.